This is the Ogdo 20, and this is the Shock Squad. There are, so far, this might not be how it is forever, but so far there are three members. I haven't really thought of the names of them. There's the leader, Scout, and the other, and just a trooper. I'll show you each one of them. Also, each one has, a katana, special. And I'll start off with this guy. I'll just move these to the side. This guy? Let's see, what should I name him? You know what? You choose. Right now, this is gonna be, you can call him Scout. But you choose the name for him. Okay? I'll randomly choose a name. Okay? Yeah, okay, whatever. Anyway, he's got Shock Trooper gun, a little laser rifle, and the back isn't that good, and Scout Trooper helmet, black head. So that's it for him. And with the sword on, he looks like this. Stand up. Okay. Like that. Next is the leader. This is gonna be, you choose the name. If you want to choose the name, just tell me what you want the leader's name to be. This will be leader. And yeah, he's got Shock Trooper gun and a pulse rifle, black head, the marking like all of my clones has. And yeah, nothing much. And I'll show you what he looks like with the sword. Oh, whoops, his hand came off. Okay, better. You don't want to be like Luke. There you go. Okay, and last but not least, you can call this guy if you want to choose his name, Trooper. He's got an Auto-9 pistol and an RPG. This is probably my best one. And he's got a normal clone head, like all clones do. Here's the back, just the bottom thing, helmet. His helmet, I think, is very detailed. And yeah, this is what he looks like with a sword. Yeah. So, yep, that's the Shock Squad. Here's how they all look like with swords together. Almost there. So, here they are. This is the Ogdo 20. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye!